tune you can play, mate?
I can play cool tunes.
He's not bad. Andrew's not bad.
What tune you can play?
I can only do a bit, but I've got a
practice. American Pie?
No.
Wonderwall?
Nah.
I listen, you could do that, don't you?
Today, it's gonna be the day that we're gonna get back to you.
Yeah, play it then.
I can't do it now. I just mess about now.
Wait, can you play now?
I didn't realise Liam Gallagher could sing until that track.
Redemption.
Yeah,
yeah, not from the first note.
Yeah, you see.
Tell me his key.
Can you play?
He ain't bad. He ain't rubbish.
Steel Palace. He plays Steel Palace when he's in the Caribbean.
Oh, the proper. Yeah. Could you do it properly as well?
Oh, you'd be at school, you had to do it in music. That's
good. You kid, man.
Single pan and double first pan.
Yeah, good. You went to school in the Caribbean for that?
Yeah. That was part of the curriculum in school.
Yeah.
To play them.
But still, yeah. All the instrument that I used to be good at was the coconuts.
And the triangle. Oh, the bottom triangle.
Is it worth putting the microphone a little bit closer if everyone's taking seats down here?
No, I've got it.
Yeah!
I'm getting it, you know. You know, you've got to really focus. You can't think of anything else when you're playing.
How's your wife?
And that's what I love.
He's working at Roger Moore now. Still receptionist. She's fine. The kids are away to one for Phil, which is nice. Old.
20 quid.
I know.
And you nearly teeth it from me.
Anything here.
And yeah, I paid it in.
Listen, I swear anything here.
Let me just check if
I claim. I claim.
It'd be funny
money
if it wasn't.
Put a good time out there.
If there's 20 quid in this pocket, then
it's. Look at this guy.
You want another one of them bird seed bars?
Please. Please, that wouldn't. No, I've one of them. They're the chewing gum I have. They're the only ones I have.
Bird.
Bird seed
bird
bar.
Bird seed bar.
Yeah, man.
Yo, that's key. Better than bringing a bleeding
key. Yorker. I know.
Quinoa. Man tried to bring me a yolk quinoa.
Quinoa, goji and cranberry thing. So ungrateful in face.
So ungrateful. That's the point. What kind of chocolate is it? Obviously, just a Yorkie. You know, like, it's not a room.
Not just a normal Yorkie, by the way, with the biscuit and the raisin in. That's the best one.
It's a thick chocolate, isn't it? Yeah.
Thick.
It's not like.
Tick bar.
I don't know if I have the one with Corbin.
What do for others, he'll do for you.
Oh yeah, it's a good one. This is for music as well.
I think it's
crazy. It's got a lot of old bands.
Yeah.
going out there. Oh.
Cool, I'm glad about today.
Take a seat.
Because I've been out there twice now. I went this year, we went last year as well. So now I'm just wanting to go online.
Let's see anyone there. Yeah, we have to.
Once you feel it, you feel it.
Sing along.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I love basketball.
There you go, and then you have to.
Went to an NBA game out there. Yeah. Orlando Magic, the Chicago Bulls.
You don't say shit anyway.
Yeah. You can't appreciate.
You don't know about this guy.